back in the lab once again. Yep, here I go, y'all.
All right, what's up, y'all? Welcome to another episode of One Way. This is where Dog No gonna decipher verses, and you get a chance to put your ear close to the speaker and see if you can hear what God is trying to say to you today without music. You know it's only one way to the Father, and that's through the Son, my Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ.
Oh, yeah.
Where today, you know, I always have somebody special on the set with me. You know, I got somebody over here with me that's a powerful minister. He changing things in his community, in his area. You know, he just released a project. I ain't gonna say too much about it. I'm gonna help through that. What's up, brother?
What's going on? Man? Good to see you, brother. Good to be here, man.
Big time. I'm glad you're here, man. Say something to the people out there.
How y'all doing? Good to see y'all tonight, today, whenever you're watching. Much love.
Great. All right. Tell them something that's happening with you right now. I know what's happening right now, but they need to know from you what's going on right now that they need to know about.
What you need to know about right now is myself and a good friend of mine, Yulnetta. We just came together and formed a group called Cast Out, and we just dropped the album, 15 songs. The name of the album is Two Kings. It's available on all internet outlets, Apple Music, Spotify, Tidal, Amazon. Wherever you can get music from, you can get this album.
Okay.
15 songs of kingdom music,
enough songs.
Oh, yeah, man. More than enough.
I like that. I like that. Yeah. Well, you know, that's good, because you know what we do on this show.
Absolutely.
We decipher verses without music.
That's it.
So what song you going to go to?
I'm going to go to the single, the first song that we released off the album. We actually got a video for it. That's something else y'all need to check out, too. If you go to my Facebook page, under Mike Carter, or you can go to Yulnetta or the Cast Out page.
Okay.
The video for our first single, Overcomers, is up. And I mean, it's phenomenal, man. We had a good time shooting it.
All right.
But I'm going to decipher my first verse on that song.
Well, you know how we do it. What we do, we either go to the word first, or either you can say the verse first, and then after you say the verse, we can open the
then
word
we go
up
to the
and
word.
Explain it to them.
Absolutely.
So which way you more
comfortable? Let's go to the word first.
You want to go to the word? Okay.
Since I am a pastor, let's go to the word
let's
first. So in Revelation chapter 12, verse 10.
Wait, say that again so I can put it on the screen.
Revelation chapter 12 and verse 10.
Okay.
We're going to read verses 10 and 11, but we'll start in verse 10.
Okay.
It says, "Then I heard a loud voice saying in heaven, now salvation and strength and the kingdom of our God and the power of his Christ have come. For the accuser of our brethren who accused them before our God day and night has been cast down." Verse 11 says, "And they overcame him by the blood of the Lamb and by the word of their testimony."
Come on, man.
"And they did not love their lives to the death." So the concept of that song, Overcomers, came from Revelation chapter 12, verse 11. They overcame him by the blood of the Lamb and by the word of our testimony.
Well, it's self-explanatory.
It's self-explanatory.
Okay, so the word all over this song.
Absolutely. Man. It's all over the song.
All right, you ready?
I'm ready.
All right. Well, put your ear close to the speaker and see if you can hear what God's trying to get you today without music. All right, it's on you.
Let's do it. This verse is from our first single, which is entitled Overcomers. It's the first verse on the song, and it goes like this. "By the blood of the Lamb and the word of our testimony, we overcome in this life, and his glory can rest upon me. I count it all joy when the various test upon me. I keep his armor on. I got that righteousness vest upon me. Welcome to the kingdom where we keep the devil shaking. No mistake, and Satan shook with more tremors than Kevin Bacon. My righteousness is blatant, and I'm battle tested. Plus, I'm trying to own $1,000 like a salad dressing. I've been through fire and water, but now I'm in a wealthy place because he brought me out. I was lost, and he sought me out. They gonna have to cut me out, because sometimes his presence is so good I can't stand it. Keep it cool with no panic. Let me explain it. Ain't no way you ignoring us. Our Savior is glorious. No matter what the trouble is, we made the victorious. And Jesus got some secrets that's greater than victorious. The greater one is in us, and we overcome the world. Overcomers, baby. Yeah. All day. That's how we do it.
All right. That was a whole lot you just said.
Yeah.
A whole lot. But explain it to me, you know, just kind of in a lit ball right now.
Right.
What it all meant.
Right. Basically, and I'll just talk about the concept of the song. But basically, what we want to do is to help people to understand that no matter what the enemy throws at you, we are already overcomers.
Right, right.
That's why we call the song Overcomers. We're not trying to overcome. We sit in the position of being overcomers in Christ.
That's right.
And so we just have to appropriate that by faith and understand and know that we already victorious.
That's
man.
Right.
We already winners. We are already overcomers. No matter what the devil throw at us, no matter what life throw at us, we overcome.
We overcome.
Yeah.
overcome.
Just that simple.
So don't live depressed. Don't live down. Yeah. Don't act like you're down.
God, no need for that.
He already overcame the world.
So absolutely.
Being is enjoying the world that we're living in right now.
That's it.
Amen.
No suicide, no depression, no anxiety. You've already overcome all that through the blood of Jesus Christ.
All right, brother. Well, I'm feeling what you just did, what you just said.
Yes, sir.
The way you explain and express yourself. I got to get your partner on here, though.
Yeah, we got to get him on.
Got to get him on. So yes, sir. Let him know. Get his mind right now.
I'm going to let him know. I'm ready to hear. Look, he out of town on vacation, man. So, we're going to let him do his vacation.
Let him do his vacation. Yeah. So when we get back, we'll be in the time so we can get on here and rep.
Yes, sir.
I hope y'all enjoyed everything you saw. You know, you got to let them know how to get your material. Let them know how to get it.
Apple Music, iTunes, Tidal, Spotify, Deezer, everywhere, man. Everywhere you can download music from, you can get this album from. You have to type in Cast Out with a K. It's K-A-S-T space O-U-T 2King. When you type that in, that album cover gonna pop up. You're gonna be ready to roll.
All right, good deal. All right, well, I hope y'all put your ear close to the speaker and heard what it was God was trying to get you to say without music. You know it's only one way to the Father.
Only one way.
That's through the Son, my Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. We out of here. Until the next time, you know it's only one way.
Only one way. Peace.